breaking news. A companion holo has suddenly appeared on 14th Street and has already breached level 3 containment. The Holo Investigative Association has dispatched a team to the scene to carry out emergency protocols. Evacuation process in nearby blocks is underway. Please stay away from the 14th Street area.
Guys, come check this out.
What's that? 14th Street? I think the news mentioned it earlier. Give me a sec.
Yeah, in the Janus Quarter. They say it's already breached the level 3 controls.
Yeah. Public security were conducting a manhunt over there today. Evacuations may not be going as expected.
So you're saying?
We should get ready. We'll be seeing some business coming our way soon.
Security that commissioned us. And also, that's none of your business anyway.
Of course it is! They had people steal from my territory! So I have to... why don't you just give it back to me? It's so important to us! that I'm willing to exchange it for your lives.
So you need the whole gang armed and ready to handle three people? This is the Silver Tears? It's even weirder than the rumors. Wait, is that a flashbang?
Correct. It's a GS2 High Lumen military flashbang. The blast is quite strong.
Awesome! Time to wake up, Billy!
What?
Eyes open, everyone! Say cheese!
Oh, my eyes! So you choose to resist? In that case, I have no choice but to kill you all!
You've made a mistake, mister. We aren't your enemy. That's it.
Falcon 4 to Commander, we've arrived at the source of the light and found the Red Fang Gang. Repeat, we found the Red Fang Gang. Awaiting orders.
Boss, it's the Air Force!
That flashbang just now, it was switched back to helicopter!
You finally noticed? Now it's your turn to choose, you crybaby. You can stay and fight us, and then get caught by public security. Or you can run, and we all get to live.
Damn you, cunning hares!
It's in a hare's nature to avoid getting caught. Don't hold it against me.
What? You found the red face? Then what are you waiting for, Commander? Pick the biggest gun and rain down justice!
Falcon 4, attack order received.
We're done for.
I want to file a complaint!
Confirmed. We've fallen into a hollow. Let's get going. An ethereal. That was quick. Tracks, platforms, carriages. This is the old metro junction. If that's the case, then this must be the Cretan Hollow. Good. Headset still works, and the recording function is normal. This is Anby Damara, a member of the odd job agency, the Cunning Hares. I don't have a carrot or proxy support. Probability of getting lost in the hollow is at 96.4%. I will be making a voice log of my experience. Let it serve as evidence for future investigation in the case I am killed or turned into a monster by the ether. Anby's hollow survival log number 1. from my surroundings, I can confirm this is the old Metro Junction area of the Cretan Hollow. The Metro Hollow's terrain is inherently complex. My chances of being rescued will be reduced by 37.8% if I don't consider my next step carefully. If anyone doubts the nature of the Hollow's spatial distortions, please use my recording as proof of their danger. Please don't enter a Hollow unless you are a professional investigator. Otherwise...
There you are, Envy! Great! I knew you'd be okay! Whoa, whoa! Hey, what's gotten into you? You almost got me!
I've met another being of reason. He looks a lot like my colleague, Billy Kidd.
What are you talking about? It's me! Billy!
An investigator has previously encountered ethereals who can mimic human speech and behavior. The investigator rescued the ethereal pretending to be their teammate, but once they got out of the hollow, it revealed itself. The city made a huge sacrifice, but it was un-
Come on, the ethereal would be- Wait, isn't that the plot of that-
There was a long list of victims involved in the ins-
That's called a-
Question.
Huh? Dinner? Wait!
All clear. Meeting Billy Kidd increases my chances of survival.
I told you it's been a while since- But-
Based on Nicole's-
Damn. Let's not get carried as usual.
Right.
Chop, chop. Whenever you're around,
Andy. Same
for you. Everyone will get their share! Yeah! A hit! Whoa! Barely missed me. Sorry, it's nothing personal. I'll aim for your weak spot. Huh? Oh! Forgot to reload! Okay, buddy, wait a sec! Time out!
Whoa! Stay focused.
Wait, who's that up?
The strongbox is right at his feet.
You're right! Slow down, Ambi. What are you gonna do?
Catch him, then recover the strongbox.
Just wait.
I never just...
Yep.
His consciousness.
It's too late. It's the core. Damn it. This guy's a tough one.
Roger that. Got a sword for a hand. Watch out.
Its slashes also have a wide range! Envy, I'll cover you! Stand still! Hey! I've got plenty of bullets!
intensity still increasing?
Keep up the attack?
Nah, we don't have the firepower to fight for long.
We're returning now to 14th Street, where an explosion occurred on one of the upper floors of, according to, in their operation against the violent Red Fang Gang. Public security took the leader of the Red Fang Gang is thought to have fallen into the hollow, and is yet to be, the bomb squad is on the way. Please.
Hey! Listen up! I was there when that explosion took place! This is an emergency! I need a proxy's help.
Hello, Nicole.
I feel like I hear of your urgent needs at least 3 times a month, Nicole.
You please, legendary proxy.
What trouble did you get yourself into this time? I just checked. Doesn't look like there's anyone.
Don't worry. I wasn't fault.
I hope so.
I know things been tight lately. They're really cracking down on proxies.
Okay, Nicole. As long as you understand,
I need you for an important. So, Billy and Ambie? I have to get them out. And.
Why don't you make a rescue application with.
I. Don't want to make us a target. And it'd take a small fortune to pay those greedy vault.
Leaving employees behind.
Hey, don't be mean. Look, all in all you need to worry about, you don't accept basic finish this job.
Okay, deal.
Still no good? Then I'll. Great! There's no time to waste.
Nicole, you're hurt, bud?
Just listen to my sister. We'll need your help to take EO.
Oh. Deploying your.
Hey. Can you tend to Nicole's wound? I'll go then. Can you hear me, Nicole?
You can put EOS through now.
Okay. Right, little one. Off you go, then. Done. Fangboo's on the way.
Well, then. Can we begin?
Hear that superior. I propose now is a good time to take a. EOS needs some debugging. You and Billy can rest.
It's
all thanks to...
As expected from...
You flatter me. I figured to save me if you hadn't come.
Speaking of, that's some serious tech with a trump card like that. Whatever way you look at it, working with us help.
That sounds like an... We have to get out of here. Unless, Billy...
When you say things like...
Let's get moving. Leave any combat along.
I've located the closest exit. Take the path on the right, Bell.
Please, manager, lead the way.
Hang on. Let me scan the upcoming area. Fortunately, there are no ethereals on our tail. Keep pushing on to the exit. Holo observation data.
The more the better.
Please, manager, lead the way. Envy, I'll cover you.
New enemies incoming. Don't let your guard down.
Shaking.
Ethereals. They're catching up, Proxy.
What should we do?
Fight.
It's cool. Just come with me. This track-laying machine. We can use this. It'll be faster if we keep to the track.
Scanning for safety valve data. The system log show.
Even if the starlight soaked.
Agent, valve detected.
Oh. Ow! It hurts. Goosebumps. It's so powerful!
Can you even get goosebumps, Billy?
It's a metaphor, all right. Let's just focus on the enemy. Quit moving!
Roger.
Try this!
Give me that.
We'll get their share. In my sight.
Thank you.
Roger! Which way should we go?
We keep moving forward.
Keep moving forward. But that's a wall in front of us!
Don't worry. Just do what my sister says.
That voice. No!
You're finally online.
Apologies, Billy. Envy, you know, space inside the hollows is totally distorted.
A way out may look like a dead end, but a dead end may also just be...
Thanks for...
Anyways, our escape route after getting out has been arranged. You can trust us. Hey, Belle, you can cut the connection now.
Let's call it. Talk soon. It's gone quiet. It became irregular.
Why would they desync?
Going straight forward.
We're gonna crash. We're gonna...
The oppressive weight of evil.
Faven got the time of...
Hey, you two! You're here! Perfect timing!
That was fast, Nicole. Did you run a red light again?
No. We just passed a normal green light. R255 in the RGB scale. Oh, right! I made sure I wasn't fu-
Andy, what does an R255 green light look like?
It's the same color as your-
Nicole, they've both been extracted.
Not so fast. That's not what we agreed on. The commission was my people and...
Don't worry, Nicole.
I knew Faithen was the most...
According to what we saw before extraction, the strongbox should... The White Star Institute has it...
That's the one. Anby and I tried to...
What exactly is in that box?
Mm-hmm.
A tooth necklace? For me?
What are you talking about? I noticed it before. I bet it has so-
But it suffered some damage.
Yeah, look at all those burn marks.
Faithen, can you do some-
The HDD is main-
Great! It's a D- Let's just go our separate- Oh, don't forget-
See ya, manager.
Goodbye.
perfect timing. My boss says I'll need your help with something. What is it? He wanted the message.
I found a new way to...
You sound just like...
Wait, I'm not finished.
This new path is...
That's it. Everything my... I see. I'm not sure exactly. Since it's sad... Wait. The latest W engine, according to official date. Andy? Shh. Huh? Is it guys? Hang on, it
looks like I found.
Whoa, who would have. Thanks, but I do want to buy a new. In that case. Really? Oh, it's. Sorry to keep you waiting. Yeah, I'm happy you like it. Thank you. Ready for combat. Standing by. Ready for combat.
Need something? My services are expensive.
Anton, tap.
Oh.
Anton, tag me in.
Dangerous target detected. Heavy gunner. This enemy can deal continuous damage. Please do not test its firepower with your body. Suggestion, attack from their blind spot.
Commence demolition! I want a bonus for this!
don't drop it.
It's no good.
I can't hear that superior ethereal anymore.
I've located the closest. Take the path on the right.
Please, manager.
Hang on. Let me scan the upcoming area. Fortunately, there are no ethereals on our tail.
Ready for combat. Andy, in position. Standing by. Ready for combat.
Need something? My services are expensive. Nothing to fear. The cunning hares are here.
I have two guns, so... Starlight Knights, let's go!
Good. We're connected. Hello? Can you hear me? Well then, let's get down to business.
Ethereal possesses immense physical strength. It can block damage with its arms. In addition, it can perform a series of rapid attacks.
Thank you.
your command.
Neat and tidy!
Get away from me!